Okay, so this is going to be a quick video tutorial on how I do a meteor lock. Meteor lock is a move I picked up from watching Teddy Petrosky's videos. For those of you who don't know who Teddy Petrosky is, he is an absolutely phenomenal poi spinner out of New York, and I highly encourage you to watch his videos if you haven't. I'll try to put a link in here to the one where I first saw the meteor lock. I contacted him and asked him about it, and we had a discussion about how it's done on Facebook. He was planning to put out a video tutorial on it. This is not designed to get the jump on him or steal his thunder in any way. But I've had some friends ask me about it since I started playing around with it, so this is how I do it. First thing is your poi handles. I've got to have a flat side to them. Okay, round ones won't work, so PX3 knobs or a PX3-like knob is good. Mine have the swivels in kind of an odd place. This is the first set of contact poi I ever made, so it's not the best construction, but they work very well. And basically, what you're going to do is you're going to catch your poi. Now, I do mine right behind left, and you can see that it causes kind of a half twist to the cords when I catch them, and you're going to capitalize on that. You're going to put a little bit of extra twist in it and pull them tight. Okay, now as long as you keep pressure on there, they will stay locked, and I will give you a close-up of what that looks like. You can see there is a single twist around, and it's just the knobs pulling against each other that holds them in place, and at that point you've basically got a meteor. I'm going to do a bunch of fancy tricks and stuff because I don't really know any meteor. To get out of it, all you have to do is let tension come off of the leash between them. And that is pretty much your meteor lock. So go out there, get yourself some contact poi, learn some meteor, and go to town.